Down for the American Brittany Club specialty show. We're having the agility match, first all Brittany agility match tomorrow, Friday afternoon. And there's been specialty shows by the Northern New Jersey Brittany Club. About 150 Brittanys here right now, just Brittanys. And there'll be more rolling in today and tomorrow yet.
Okay. I like to grind the nails because that way they're not sharp. And also with grinding them, you can make them much shorter. And it's healthier for the dog as well as not getting scratched all the time, you know, if the dog jumps up on you.
Well, they're happy. They're certainly very happy to see you. I mean, my gosh, they could be gone for 5 minutes. And, you know, dogs are always happy to see you. And that, I think that's nice. I think they show stress. I think these events can be very stressful for dogs. My dogs, I know you can tell, they're away from home and they may not eat as well and just not be their normal selves because it's a stressful activity for them.
Boy, you mama's good boy as you are. As you are. Why don't you stand up and look pretty, huh? Of the tiger.
These guys love it. It's a great sport.
I actually researched the breeds. I just didn't go out and get one. I actually was looking for a particular size, a particular amount of coat because of the maintenance and stuff like that. And then I enjoyed the sporting breed dogs. You know, I like the hunting dogs. So I decided to get a Brittany, and I happened to know someone that had some, and I like the idea of a dog that is in this 35 to 40 pound range. You can have two in your home. It's not like, I mean, you know, a lot of people do have dogs that weigh, you know, close to 100 pounds or over 100 pounds in their house. I just didn't particularly want that. So, you know, I think that you have to, what do you want out of a dog? You have to identify what you want out of a dog. And then, you know, do a little research. And just don't buy one necessarily out of the paper or from someone who breeds in the backyard.
It's just the way of life. And they say if you're in dogs for 5 to 7 years and you go beyond that point, you'll be in them for life because most people burn out after just a few years. And that seems to be true.
Kids. No kids.
Dogs.
Dogs. Dogs.